Hey, welcome to my video. Yeah, this took way too long for me because the prom happened probably about like a month before school year ended. And I've been on summer break for about 2 weeks now, so yeah, we're just now getting around to it. Sorry about that. Anyways, I just thought that I would, I don't know, say some things before the video started and then talk about some things after. Now, first off, this is gonna be a chaotic video. There's gonna be like no like story to it. There's just gonna be nothing. It's just gonna be unedited clips put together just to have that, I don't know, prom vibe to it. But yeah, I was also gonna make a TikTok along with this, like I say in the first clip, but that never ended up happening. It is what it is. But yeah, anyways, enjoy the video. It is currently like 2:30. I gotta remember to take that TikTok. Yeah. It's prom 2K21. Time to, I guess, brush my teeth, shower, put on clothes, etc. I guess I'll just cut to that. This is even my toothbrush. There you go.
For a second.
Say hello.
Hello.
Beautiful day for prom.
Yeah.
That's pretty.
Whoa.
Yeah.
It's in burn.
We got one.
Okay,
take it too.
That's a video.
You only take it
40
minutes.
I know.
Hello.
We going.
Alright, we third wheeling.
Yeah.
We third wheeling.
Mr. Beast Burger.
Mr. Beast Burger.
We can't leave.
Oh my god, I have to get my dad.
On your parents.
Her shoe
while
off.
She's taking her shoe off in the parking lot while she's driving her car.
I
no, wait.
It.
I have to wait to order the food until we get out a little bit because the signal sucks.
Okay, here.
Thanks for the shoe.
Okay, which way do I go?
I think you can loop around if you go to
that
the left.
Way?
Yeah.
I can do the having Reese's cups though.
Yeah, I got Reese's cups.
I got another dollar in my pocket and it kind of looks just like you. Mixes that gal for Nakis.
Aiden!
Yeah.
La la la. Corona!
Yeah!
Olivia Corona!
I said you, me, and the D.
The D.
Breaking the mermaid tail.
We in Hobby Lobby.
I'm never coming. Think they're bringing it to you.
Oh yeah, they are bringing it.
Bring it to you.
Oh, okay. I don't have any shoes on.
It's okay, it's okay.
Sorry, I don't have any shoes
it's
on.
It's okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, Mr. Beef's burger.
You got your straw. I'll divvy out the food. This is for me. The food is for me.
I thought that was gonna be a dude.
I thought my phone was here too. Delva sounds like a dude name.
I'm good. On the way to prom, boys. Let's go.
Oh, I need to wipe that off too.
We're here.
Hey.
We're here.
We use it to capture
Isaac. Isaac is here. My date.
Thank you.
That's good.
Good. What about the other one?
Okay.
Planning on like having a little like I don't know thoughts after prom, but I was just tired. It was like I don't remember what time it was. It was just late when I got back home, and I just didn't feel like doing anything. I just went to bed and pretty much slept the rest of the night. But yeah, this video is just mainly for me and my friends. We're just gonna watch the video. I don't know, relive some good memories. If you ever want to go down memory lane, watch the video. But yeah, and if anybody else is watching this video and you're like on the fence on whether or not you want to go to prom, do it. I mean, what else are you going to do? Just sit at home and do nothing. In high school, you only have 4 years. Although, some days it may feel like 40. Just now finishing up my senior year, it goes by quicker than anything. And you don't want to live the rest of your life wishing you had went to prom. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't expect many views out of me, but I hope you guys enjoyed.